So here is my list of trade show exhibitors. I'm going to show you how to find their decision makers. Step 1. Get these companies into an Excel sheet. Try copy-pasting or just type them in. Step 2. In the second column of the Excel sheet, type in the letters OR. Remember to put a space in front of the OR, and this is important. Step 3. Copy the companies along with the second column OR. I'm going to copy just a few just to illustrate. Move over to your Sales Navigator and paste them all in the company field. Hit return on your keyboard. Now you're seeing all the employees from these companies, but you're most probably interested in decision makers. That brings us to step 4. Type in the job titles you're aiming for. Say you're looking for the CIO and the CTO, just type those in. And there you go. Here are all the decision makers of the conference exhibitor. Now, if you have the list of attendee companies instead of the exhibitors, then you could do the same steps and get your decision makers. By the way, in case you need to get the email addresses of all these decision makers, reach out to us at eGrabber and we'll help you with that. We have tools to find work email address and phone number and names of management and decision makers for you. Give us a call. We'll give you an online demo or a free trial of the name and email finding tool.